Hello, everyone. Today I will guide you to replace the SSD hard drive for Acer Aspire S1 to 533 laptop. My computer is using Windows 10x64 and using HDD 500GB. It runs very slowly. Calculated from the time you press the power button to start the computer, it takes about 30 minutes. So I want to upgrade to SSD. SSD will help boot fast, quick operation, surf the web or handle any problem on Windows will be 10 times faster than HDD. Okay, with Acer Aspire S1 to 533, you only need to remove the two screws on the back to see the hard drive tray. After removing the two screws, you use a plastic sharp object and put into the beveled edge to pry up and open the hard drive tray cover. The Acer Aspire S1-533 is the easiest hard drive replacement laptop out of any laptop I've encountered. Okay, very easy to remove, right? Next you look in the hard drive tray will have three screws to side hold the hard drive. You continue to remove those three screws. Note that you must use the correct screwdriver to screw, use the wrong screwdriver to screw. Many cases of removing hard drive damaged screws, lack of screws makes the hard drive not hold tightly. During use, there is a strong impact resulting in loss of connection with the hard drive. Okay, use your hand to press the hard drive and pull hard to the outside of the machine to remove the hard drive. The size of HDD and SSD drives is not much different. SSD drive is a bit thinner than HDD. For newer devices using SSD only, its storage tray may not be able to mount the HDD drive. Also, for older devices using HDD, most can mount SSD. Because HDD drives are a bit wider than SSD. Sorry, I'm replacing for guests, so I will have to indirectly warrant warranty stamps for the product. Usually a genuine SSD costs about $35 for a 120GB drive and comes with a 24-month warranty. The price may be higher if you buy a higher capacity drive. SSD drive is very suitable with Windows 10. Okay, next, remove four screws, two on the hard drive bracket to remove the hard drive from the bracket. Many computer technicians when replacing the hard drive will not remove the brace to attach to the new drive. Therefore, after changing the hard drive, many computers often fail when receiving the hard drive. I have seen many computers fail to access Windows. After removing the device, I found that the hard drive had fallen out of the cable. If your device is like this, then you must cut a piece of sponge and tape tightly insert the hard drive slot to keep the drive fixed from moving. When going to replace the hard drive, you must see a replacement or tell the mechanic to attach the full hard drive bracket and fully screw the hard drive holder. Very simple things, but if you're inexperienced and overlooked, it will cause the computer to become very corrupt after replacing the hard drive. I've been working in computer repair for more than 10 years and I can't remember how many hard drives have been replaced because it was too much. Changing a hard drive is also very simple. Anyone can replace it, but the important thing is that you must be careful and experienced, such as choosing the type of hard drive. Removing accurate armor, not missing screws. Redundant screws must be clever. Familiar hand, not plugged, can damage the cap. Okay, now I will mount the hard drive again. Look at me inserting the hard drive. Do not insert the hard drive plug into the socket. To attach properly, you must drop the hard drive into the tray. All the hard drive sides must be balanced under the tray. Okay, now I'm going to install the hard drive screws up. For Acer Aspire S1 to 533 series hard drive screws have three children. You need to attach fully. There are many very subjective people. They think that just attaching one or two children is enough. In fact, when designing laptop, manufacturers have studied very carefully. Three screws design. You must attach all three. While designing one screw, you attach one. Okay, it works well on Windows 10. Thank you for watching and following my video. If the video is useful, please subscribe to their channel. Click to subscribe, like, share, comment to help their channel have more videos. Thanks, hello, and see you in the next video.